shouldn't be here. Be gone. Away with you. Civilization.
Now what?
Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back. South comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Salahadin rides to meet him, that these barbarous acts might be avenged. Pray then, God, glorious and exalted is he.
It's forbidden for you to be here. You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Just a few coins.
Oh, Nathur Abtal.
He's going to hurt himself. And when he does, I won't help him.
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
I'll have your hand for that!
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Stop!
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
By God, glorious and exalted is he. Defiant is to disrespect him.
What is he doing? Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world.
What is he doing that for?
We must resist. We must push back. Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God and must be made to pay! Everywhere they arrive, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a good thing. A good thing for what?
Infidels, you will die here!